Hello, welcome guys. This is the Weird Spanish Gamer here, and today we're going to play Soul Split. I'm going to explain what are we going to do today. As you can see, I've got no armor, only a rapier. We're going to try to make a mill. Not a mill, just trail. Without any gear, only with a rapier. So what we're going to do is get some dragon bones, a couple of them, maybe one inventory full, and then we're going to sell them. Then we're going to buy some armor and maybe some dragon boots, and then we're going to go to Bahamas for any luck. Alright, this is what I expected. He's going to kill me, so I need one dragon bone so I can buy a dragon fire shield. Okay. Without any gear, I'm really hitting low. As you can see, I'm almost maxed. So I'm going to go for max soon. I'm a legend as well. And I was thinking about talking about Soul Split 1 and Soul Split 2. Why do you guys think Soul Split 1 is better than Soul Split 2? And also about resigning staff in Soul Split. I think it's bullshit. Everybody's resigning. Why? Because the game went totally shit. Some people may say it's not, some people may say it is. As I've seen, I've been playing this game for 2 years now and it's going downhill. For they make promises, but they never do it. They never. Like Soul Split 2. It used to be coming out in February, the 15th. But it didn't. It got delayed to the February 20th. It didn't came. So they delayed it to April. It didn't came in April, I think. It was in the other month. But why do they make deadlines if they cannot reach it? The same as Fatality, the Fatality server. They said it's going to be released on Friday. It didn't. It's not here yet. It's currently Tuesday. It's not released yet. So why do you make deadlines if you cannot release it? But I guess that's Soul Split. So they should improve on that kind of things and put developers work and don't let them make like false excuses like Galkan always saying he's sick. Most of the time he's in the hospital. I don't believe anything of it. I think it's just an excuse for not being able to do updates and stuff. Like Jewelry, come on, it's bugged once again. How does it get bugged? Because they fucked up something inside the files. I guess I should stop fucking around with it. So, look, as you can read now, there's a bug in Soul Wars. Why would you release if it's a bug when you can lose your items? Come on, are they really that stupid? Look at this. I can solo it without editing. They need to improve. Well, I guess you can stay here with a full bag of dragon bones. So yeah, I want to like your opinion about it. Like, harsh. He didn't get promoted to tier 4, so he resigns. I think that's immature. It's really immature of him. And I also understand him a little, but I think it's immature to leave when he don't get promotion. I think tier 3 is high, but currently the staff is corrupt. And I don't like it. Like advice, I saw a video of him banning a guy for 7 times while he got unbanned by an office worker for 7 times, and he keeps banning him for a black market dealer, like not black market dealer, but BMDing, you know what I mean? Selling coins for real life money or something like that. And he didn't got proof. So what he did, he banned him again for saying, you're not trust, you cannot be trusted. That's not a reason to be banned, come on. I think he should be removed. But oh well, I'm not Bart or Tim, whatever. I think it's just going downhill. More projects and more will come and come. And none of them will be finished. But they're trying to split the community, like PK, what? Tekken PK and Soulstorm 2. Come on, just, there's a willingness for something. Don't make servers where they can PvP. With an economy, it will fuck up. Come on. That's what I'm trying to talk about right now. And it's really annoying and confusing. Since people like to play Soul Split. But they fucked it up. So now I'm going to sell my Dragon Bones. Do you see anybody? No, I don't see anybody. Play tokens, switch tokens. Oh, reward tokens. Alright, got the spammer there. None is buying them. So I guess what we're going to do now is just hold it in my inventory for a sec. And we're going to go to band. No, band is harder to fix it. Right, you know what? This is it for the first episode. The next episode will be staking. Like 2 mil staking, trying to get some money. And then if I get a good gear, like bandos and stuff, we're going to go to Bad Dust. Oh, and yeah, I will show my bank, if you like. Yeah. I'll show you my bank. Alright. My bank is very messy, but, well, look. My pots, my fish, my food stack. My brawlers, a little bit of skilling items here. Not a lot here. A banner stasis, 2 dragon plate legs, a dragon pickaxe, some void items, Torva, and I like how they didn't fix the dragon defenders like blue and red, like a mix up. My cash pile, Torva again. It's that fast. That's all I've got. So my bank is around 4 bill. Nothing special, guys. I will do a giveaway about 250 mil. Because I'm not money hungry, just pixels, so I don't really care. So I see you in the next episode. And if you like this episode, please subscribe and leave a like. Thank you for watching.